Solid shot. Goes for four. And the rain has got really heavy here, and the umpires have ordered the covers on as the players quickly make their way off the field.
Plays that nicely along the ground. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. A change in the bowling lineup.
Shot. And they get through for one. Yep. Precision, just a great shot. The short one that saw it early. Mistimes that one.
Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
hits that one nicely. Good shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Racing to the fence.
Yes.
Nicely played. Moving along nicely now, 50 runs in this partnership. Technique and placement.
This has been a good inning so far.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in that over. Really expensive.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
One run added.
Thank you.
and through for one. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Ends that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
They take a single.
The crowd react as the umpires have signaled the players off the field as the rain becomes very heavy yet again, and the players leave the field for the second time.
Good innings for the batsmen, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom. End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle.
The right arm pace bowler is...
This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.